Black Friday this year had a lot of phenomenal deals on Nintendo products. While the Nintendo Switch itself didn't receive much of a discount, Nintendo still launched a lot of brand new products such as The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild Explorer's Edition, and they also discounted 3DS hardware bundles. But now Black Friday is over, and it's now Cyber Monday 2017, and retailers are taking advantage of Nintendo hardware by discounting their products all over. So a quick disclaimer before I go over all these deals. Every one of these deals I'm about to list were originally gathered by a Forbes article, so I'd appreciate it if you were to check out the original article these deals are from in the description. So to kick things off this Cyber Monday, Nyko, who has made many different accessories that I've made videos on in the past, is having a site-wide deal of 20% off, and you can add that onto your Nintendo Switch and 3DS accessories. Personally, I might look at the blended color case that I made a video on, and I might get that because of this deal, just because I need to add a case to my Nintendo Switch. Like, I really need to. Seriously, I have to put a case on my Switch. It's, like, mandatory now. Target is also doing something similar, as there is a site-wide deal of 15% off, so you should be able to find some great deals on Nintendo Switch games and 3DS bundles. Now, the 15% off deal doesn't apply to all Nintendo 3DS bundles, which is kinda sad, but it does apply to some such as the Pokemon 2DS, which I personally would recommend over the original 2DS any day just because of how it looks. Next up, Walmart is also pushing their Nintendo Switch exclusive bundles, so you could find a Nintendo Switch and an Amiibo discounted, for example. So, if you're a collector and you don't own a Nintendo Switch or a 3DS yet, you might want to check out Walmart today. They've got some good stuff that might be appealing to you. Best Buy is also discounting some Nintendo Switch games, such as FIFA 18. Normally, FIFA is $40, so you save $20 on FIFA 18, and that game is still relatively new. And last but not least, GameStop has software such as Super Bomberman R and the $40 Puyo Puyo Tetris for $30. I'd honestly go with Super Bomberman R, but still, both of these deals are great. And of course, GameStop has some discounts on used games, which is great. Sometimes you can find games that are only a few months old sitting on the used game shelf, so if you want to get the best deals, GameStop should have you covered with their used games. So that's only a few deals going on right now. I'm sure if you were to look on other websites such as Amazon or eBay, you would find Switch and 3DS software on sale. So if nothing in this list appealed to you, try your hand at other websites, because you never know what you could find. I hope you did like this video. If you did, then please share this on social media. I'll have links to my social medias in the description, and see you.